This equipment is one of our chambers, which does high and low temperatures, as well as our automated equipment to allow the test to run on its own and record all the data. So this is the lab's hot room. The hot room allows us to raise the temperature in this room, and that allows us to test these in more of the environment they're going to be in. This area of the lab is our main load center. In this center, you'll see resistive loads that we use for most of all of our electronic products, as well as inductive loads. Along the wall here, you'll see all of the bulbs, which gives us our 15 amp to 40 amp loads through these bulbs, which are then wired to each of our test benches. So on this bench, we're running an electronic ballast test. Electronic ballast is a type of load for LED lighting. It's testing for the max load. And we will run this peak through 10 to 15,000 times in our product to make sure it's functioning at the end of the test. These are some long-term software testing that we have going on. These tests have been running for over 3 years now. And what we're doing is testing different applications that the customer may be going through. And through all of our different motion sensors, as well as in-wall devices and controllers, to make sure that over time we don't see any issues that the customers may see. These laptops are controlling these devices, as well as recording all the test data that's being generated from them. So they're able to run automated tests, which allows us to get thousands of tests done a day if we need to, especially during development. Inside here, you'll see they can log into the laptop. We have cameras on all the devices so they can see what the device is doing. Over here, this is another long-term test that we have going. We are doing timing accuracy testing. We look at time.gov to make sure that we are within 3 or 4 minutes a year difference. Right now, we're within a minute. Our products do very well, and we're continuously looking at that.